5, 4, 3, 2.
May 2nd. We hope you're having a good week.
You're watching the DVTV Thunder Flash. I'm Parker.
And I'm Dean. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Now let's get into your daily bolts of information.
Party like it's 1969. Fine Arts Choir will be performing all your 60s favorites like The Beatles, Simon & Garfunkel, Marvin Gaye, and more today and tomorrow in the DV Auditorium. They will have a raffle and silent auction opportunities for both nights, so be sure to bring some cash and to support DV. Tickets are $5 in the DV Auditorium.
Grad night tickets are on sale today at both lunches. You can pay with cash, card, or check. We can't wait to see you at Grad Night, seniors. Also, we are in need of any volunteers, preferably any underclassmen parents. If interested, you can sign up on the DV website under Academics.
As you may know, parking permits are on sale for the class of 2020 and now for the class of 2021. For the class of 2022, sales begin on Tuesday. Before you can make a payment to the store, you must have copies of your driver's license, proof of insurance, and vehicle registration attached to the printed application and brought to the activities office. Both online and printed applications must be complete before any payments can be made.
Congratulations to the several deserving students who were honored this week in a special award ceremony. The United States Naval Academy appointment, presented by Commander Steve Wanky of the USN, went to Jack Brigg. Congrats, Jack. The Daughters of the American Revolution Good Citizen Award, presented by Miss Carol Jones, went to Mina Hong. Congrats, Mina. The American Legion School Awards went to Brianna Ford and Matthew Valdez. Congrats, you two. The Chase Charlton White Chase Your Dreams Foundation Scholarship Class of 2019, which was presented by the White family and Coach Odie, went to Will Couch. DV's Athletes of the Year, presented by Mr. Tommy Eubanks, went to Savannah Hansen and Brett Johnson. Congrats. And finally, the Scholar Athletes of the Year, also presented by Mr. Tommy Eubanks, went to Raina Farah and Kyle Ostendorp. Congratulations to everyone who received awards.
Do you see this? This is last year's yearbook. We have a new one coming out this year. Check it out.
The yearbook staff is very excited to hand out this year's copy of the 2019 Storm Yearbook. The distribution event will be held on Thursday, May 9th and Friday, May 10th in the faculty cafeteria. We have worked very hard to create a yearbook filled with more pictures than ever. If you haven't bought your copy, there are just a few still available for purchase from the bookstore, starting May 9th. We expect to run out of books, so don't forget to send your student with $95 to purchase your copy. We hope you enjoy the book as much as we enjoy creating it. Now let's hit it over to Matt with sports.
Hey DV, I'm Matt with sports. Let's check on all of our playoffs. Boys Volleyball will host the first round of their playoffs on Saturday at 4 p.m. There is a beach volleyball individual state next Tuesday at 5 p.m. against O'Connor at Castile High School. Go check out the next round of the playoffs. Tuesday's baseball ended with a DV loss. However, their next game is on Friday against Mountain View. Also, Tuesday's softball against Red Mountain resulted in a DV loss. The score was 2-12. Congratulations again to those who competed and won the tennis state finals on Monday. That's all for sports. Back to you.
Thanks, Matt, and thanks for watching.
You can check out any of our newscasts on YouTube if you ever miss a show.
Have a great rest of your week, and see you here next Thursday.